my soul. And as far as I can see, I just need privacy. Plus a whole lot of tree fuck.
Oh, yeah. Y'all, that's my cousin Marvin. Marvin and Dewan just came over here.
Anything.
Right, what up, what up? There go D-Wee. I have my cousin over here, and he really wants to, like, hijack the vlog. What y'all think? Tell them who you are.
I'm Marvin.
You're like, I'm Marvin. You know what I'm saying?
I want to kidnap this vlog. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm going to take over.
There you go.
It's a kidnapping. It's official. You know what I'm saying? Check your boy out. You know what I'm saying? We stay fly. You know what I'm saying? How the family doing around here. Yeah, it's official. You know what I'm saying? Coming straight to you. You know what I'm saying? Hey, if y'all get a chance, man, check out my group. You know what I'm saying? I got two private groups on Facebook called As Nasty As You Want To Be. You know what I'm saying? Look me up, Lamar Robinson, and I get you in that thing. You know what I'm saying? This has been official. You know what I'm saying? I done kidnapped. We're going to walk through this thing. You know what I'm saying? My cousin, you know what I'm saying? She doing her thing up in here. So I just want y'all to see how my family live. You know what I'm talking about? I might even take y'all to where I live and show y'all how we be really doing it up in here thing. You know what I'm saying? Up in here feeling good. You know what I'm saying? Got an artist in the background singing. How live is that? You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah. And we going to keep it moving. You know what I'm saying?
Hey,
I appreciate y'all time. You know what I'm saying? If y'all enjoyed me, come holler at your boy. You know what I'm saying? I need more friends and more followers. Stay tuned. Oh, my, can't forget. How you stop this thing? You're gonna end up in a pawn shop somewhere. Run with me.
I will. I edit all of them. All right, y'all. So y'all see, we're having a good time, darling. Woo. Like he said, got the artist right here. You know, how live is that?
When you find out you was fucking with us, you understand struggle.
Yes, sir.
Horrible.
I'm
videographer. Really are. Y'all. You what? High as pigeon pie.
I'm high as pigeon pie.
Somebody's hijacked my beer, y'all. I might have left it in the room. Here it is. It's right here. Y'all like my voice?
And I ain't trying to juice nobody up. I love this song.
It's time to do laundry, y'all. I hate laundry. But anyways, Candace is on her way over here, so I'm just trying to sort out my clothes and stuff. Those are my darks. Yeah, just trying to sort stuff out so that I can be ready by the time she gets here.
You got a lot of things to say. You got a lot of things on your plate. You got a lot of mean, a lot of things.
Hey, Snapchat. Me and Mom on laundry day. Say what's up, Mom.
What's up? What was that? She's trying to make fun of me, y'all.
Hey, y'all.
All right, y'all. So, as y'all can see, Candace is here. She's made her way.
When am I not here?
And it is so hot. It's hot as hell up in here. And and I got to stop and get some detergent first. I need to put one of these. I need to put one of these under my camera. Have a little sticky part.
You don't want that sticky stuff on your camera.
I know, I really don't. But the sticky stuff, yeah, it's supposed to be on the actual camera itself. But
No, just get your little mount. Put it there.
I do need to get a mount, don't I, y'all? Because I'm always holding my camera and setting it up and stuff. Not cool, not cool. All right, y'all, so we're about to go to the Dollar General because I got to get some detergent first. My favorite place, right? The Dollar General. I see somebody behind me. They probably think I'm crazy. But anyways, y'all, it's so fucking hot. God, I hate summer. It's not even summer yet. It's still spring. And it's driving me crazy. They got racist treats.
Ain't nothing else here better to do.
Ain't nothing better.
Ain't no truck here better than you for me.
Ain't nothing better.
Baby, sometimes, yeah. You don't wanna make time for a nigga. You don't wanna come back for me, nigga.
Stuck with each other so long. Now I'm writing on this song, telling you wrong.
There's no time for games. There's no time.
I don't even know why you even go through
sort of treated you good all along. Now I'm writing on this song and I did nothing wrong. If you think that I need you, you got me fucked up.
I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, I'm good, yeah. It's gone.
Hey y'all,
it's the Twix takeover.
Nah y'all, I just came in this thing to say what's up to y'all. As y'all already know, me and mom are at the laundry room doing our laundry, and she stepped out because she saw one of her Facebook friends. She's over there somewhere. I have no idea where she's at, what she's doing, what they talking about. But yeah, I just wanted to do a little Twix cam real quick. Bless y'all with my pretty face on y'all screen. I know I'm doing the most, y'all. But yeah, I'm gonna get back home soon and finish doing my schoolwork for the day. I don't know what mom's got going on for the rest of the day. I wish she would come on and get back in this car. She always talking to somebody. Y'all know that one person y'all know, that one friend or whoever, family member or whoever they might be, that just talks to anybody and everybody, and you're like just sitting there like, okay. See, you always taught me don't talk to strangers, but you're not setting a very good example right now. Mom is always talking to strangers, but I guess she can have an exception this time because I guess the person is our Facebook friend. She's still a stranger though. Come on, don't have no clue who the lady is. I said, well, mama, who is she? She's talking about she don't know. She don't know the girl. She don't know the lady. They just Facebook friends. I'm like, okay. Alrighty then. So y'all tell mom stop talking to strangers. No, I'm just kidding, y'all. She's just very social and I'm just very unsocial, I guess. I don't talk to anybody. I don't talk to strangers. Yeah. Y'all, I'm so busy checking myself out in this screen. What y'all think about this red hair on me? I had bought this hair like a long time ago and I never wore it because I did not like it at all. So I gave it to my grandmother the other day and she fixed it for me, fixed it up. I didn't like it because it just looked too like wiggy on me, but now that she fixed it, I like it. It looks a lot better now. So what y'all think about it? It's like a red and black. See, I'm used to the red being like the undertone, like the red being right here where the black is on the underneath. The red is on the top this time. And like just the way the wig was when I first bought it was really, it was just really, it looked really unnatural. But now she fixed it up, y'all. She gave me some little bangs right here. Yeah, she fixed it up for me, guys. So tell me what y'all think. Leave it in the comment box below. Tell me what's up. And she must really be over there having a good old conversation because she's been outside the car for a minute now. Oh, that's the lady. There goes the lady. That's the lady right there, y'all. I don't want to put the camera up where she's just like, what in the world? But yeah, that's her. Good seeing you too.
Told you.
We had you a good old conversation.
Yep. Hey, did you check? Did you go in there and check on
them? Not yet.
All right, y'all. Hold on 1 second. We're gonna go check on the clothes, and we'll be back.
Mike will.
Right above, no. Yeah. All right, VPs, I'm home. Don't look at my scarf, my head. I look a mess. Yeah. But anyways, just getting back. Like I said, my hair looks a mess. I don't care. It's Sunday. And I'm just chilling. Oh, Lord. Woo. Let me put that back on. Hold on, just a minute. Okay, I think that's a little bit better. Nah, not really. I don't care, y'all. Shit. I'm at home. I'm in my own house, okay?
Ain't nothing else here better to do. Truck here better than you for me. Maybe sometimes, yeah.
Guys, as I close out this vlog and the week is ending, I'm just reflecting back on this past week with the passing of Prince. Man, life can be so short. So if there's someone out there that you have not said that you love them to, make sure to do that. What you're waiting on. Live, love, and laugh. Have a great week.
Waiting on that sunshine, boy. I think I need that back. Can't do it like that. No one else gonna get it like that. So I argue.
Mom has a wig shop.
But you take me
to ready to start.
Who cares when it
she
feels like crack?
If y'all want, we're gonna get her a P.O. box, so if y'all want your wig to be restored,
do not contact.